let's discuss about prevention of preterm labor. So, to decrease the risk of preterm delivery in patients, if incidentally found during transvaginal ultrasound to have short cervix. Short cervix means less than 2 cm, then vaginal progesterone is indicated, okay? Vaginal progesterone is indicated, okay? And if patient have history of preterm delivery, in those cases, intramuscular hydroxyprogesterone is indicated. Hydroxyprogesterone is indicated to prevent preterm birth recurrence. Okay, so if there is a prior history of preterm delivery, then we go for intramuscular injection. But if you found on transvaginal ultrasonography to have short cervix, then vaginal progesterone can be given.